game 1 of Standard Elimination and I lost the die roll. I'm gonna keep this hand, because if I just roll one red source, it becomes super powerful. I got 2 threats, which means he can't force these to both away if he's playing in black. And I can just explode with madcap skills and stuff. Assuming they draw. Which I don't, of course. I did hit a land though, so it's not the end of the world. And he's playing burn, so I really would like to hit my source soon. Excellent. No, thank you. I think I'm just gonna play the Paladine. It's better off here. Yeah. I'll actually block the next one. The problem doing this though is that if he plays Chain Rocks, I'm in huge trouble. Can overload this, right? It's gonna be pretty nasty soon. So we put a card on top, both cards on top. Chain that card away. GG. Adding the third Paladine. Adding the GIF, cutting the Boros Charms. He may have sweepers, but that doesn't make a difference. I'll just add 2 challenges. And here we go. If he hit a land, I'll be safe. He mulliganed. Twice. Fought. Oh, wow. I think he's lost. Unless he's looking for some really specific card. Always go green first, because I might draw an elf next turn. I think I'm gonna Witch Stalker first because I have Unflinching Courage. Ow. I will block that. good. I want him to tap out. GG. Oh, I want to play both of these cards on him.